Welcome here to Silwan, east of Jerusalem, and we will now show how the people here live in this neighborhood and how they are face the occupation here in this area, in this city.
Ready? Let's go.
How long have you been living here in Silwan?
How long?
Yeah.
Been here since I am born.
Yes. So that was how many years?
Me and my family, all my family living here since I think 300 years living here.
Oh, your family? So,
yes, all
years.
My family, yes. 300 years living here.
It's a nice shot.
When did settlers move into this neighborhood?
This created this neighborhood in 2004 for the first. This house was when we showed it before 5 minutes here, and then they are stole these houses here. This area, this street.
How many settlers live in this street?
Now the houses for the settlers, it's about 18 or 17. I think it's about 70, 80 settlers living here.
And how many Palestinians live here in Silwan?
In Silwan, all of Silwan, 60,000 people living here.
Wow.
In all of Silwan, we have 70 settlements in Silwan.
In the middle, that's where all the settlers live, in the middle of all Palestinians.
Yes, yes, they're living in the middle.
Why are the Israeli forces here?
Why are here?
Yeah.
They want to protect the settlers here. Live here because we face everyday problems between the Palestinians and the settlers here. Because they want to steal all the houses here. Zuhair Rajabi is living here. And he's the manager of the families here that faces the settlers and faces the Israeli occupation in this area.
Is the situation getting worse with the settlers?
Yes, every day we face here. If you can, you can show them the videos. The settlers told that his son, he started beating the settlers, not the settlers.
And what ended up happening? They let him go?
After 2 days, I think.
روح بنفس الليلة بالليل دفعنا كفالة.
Pay money.
Even though
they committed violence against him.
Yes, and beating him, broke his hand.
Every day that's happened. Every day. Every day. Yes.
This is son.
Yes, son.
All
the people here was arrested by the Israeli occupation.
The Israeli army doesn't protect the Palestinians in the neighborhood.
Yes, just protect the settlers.
If it's not the Israeli army that protects the Palestinians, who protects Palestinians in Jerusalem?
Themselves, just.
Just the families, the people here. No one.
But then if you fight back, you go to jail. So then Palestinians are vulnerable to violence. What do
they
want
from
us?
I have a
question.
What do you want for yourself?
For 35 days in a small jail.
Why?
Because they think that he was fighting the settlers here in this street and stones, throw stones.
What was it like for him spending those 35 days in jail?
It's very easy for us.
How did he feel when he was in prison?
He feels proudly prison for Palestine.
Yes.
Did care for
you. And happy to do that for Palestine.
Welcome
back. Look at this security guy.
It's so crazy because sometimes I wonder if that's like a trauma response. Like, oh, so this happened to you, so you do this to other people. You pull people out of their homes because your ancestors in Europe also had their families be pulled out of their homes. So it's like there's no compassion.
Like we can make small interview with Ahmad.
How does he feel living here in Salon?
بحس يعني بدي ومنرتاحش لما نشوف اليهود. يعني كل ما نلعب بيجوا اليهود بهجم علينا.
You don't feel good every day when we play here in this place. The settlers and the police, they fighting him.
قديش عمرك؟
عمر 12.
12.
شو بتحب لحالك تكون تعمل؟
بحب يعني نلعب انا واصحابي، نلعب لحالنا. بدون ما يكون في اي مشكله ولا يكون مسكرين.
عمره حدا من المستوطنين ضربك؟
كثير.
يس، ماني دايم.
لايك وات؟
كيف؟
يعني انا مارق خشيت فيه بالبسكليت. هجم علي شمط، شمطه بوكس، هجم علي بلش فيه بوكسين.
It's like fighting, like
how...
They hit him? Yeah.
يعني فيش إلهم وجود هون. فيش إلهم زبالة هم.
It means they are garbage. And they don't have to be here. غادر في محل ثاني؟
لا. سوف نبقى هون.
الله كبير أبو حنون.
نبقى هون.
No matter how hard it is.
حتى لو شو مكانت صعب الحياة؟
شو مكانت لو يقتلونا مش طالع.
Even if they kill him, he will resist. Yeah.
Why?
Why? ليش؟
عشان
حياتنا هون، تاريخنا هون.
أنت إحنا أصلنا هون.
We are the.
إيش إيش أصل إسرائيل؟
There's nothing called Israel, and he says that we are the indigenous people here. شكراً. شو اسمك؟
شكراً.
شكراً أحمد.
شكراً.
This was the first settlement building, right? This is the first settlement building here in Salon?
In this street, yes. Oh. This street, in this neighborhood, this is the first one.
Back in when? Wait.
Wadi Halwa. I think since 30 years, I think, the first settlement in Salon.
Bye.
See you. Bye.